Where is it coming from now? You're taking a picture of that. From the movies.
Thank you.
Nice shirt.
Stay way back. It's an ouchie.
Driving the train.
Yeah.
Now, this is what we call Echo Valley, the turn of the century. There were about 475 working mines in the district. A lot of these had steam boilers they used to power their hoists and steam whistles to signal the shift changes. There were also three railroads here, and as many as 50 trains a day would come through here, and all of them blowing their whistles. You hear their whistles as far away as about 10 or 12 miles. We'll blow the whistle a couple times and listen to the echo.
$1 million fill.
Thank you.
Yeah.